Hey, yo! Think you're all that play that game of a big day? Hey, yo! Think you're all that sitting playing cans of a toilet? Circles and Tatina from Alpena. It's been too long since we've seen him. He came from a place called Charlotte, where he hit it in the town like a bratamach. Folks come from a big town, I come from a small town, and I'm gonna hit it down, and I'm gonna make it round the boy in a big brown. Hit it down, hit the town, with a brown, make it round, big town, a big town. We're in the base, rhyming with the big tis, episode 11, where he resides. Cause when you find T-Dub sitting there in the club, you know that you're taking this night in stride. Yo, this song is dedicated to the man, the one and only leader of the Top Dog Clan. Best rapper in the world, despite having Asperger's Syndrome. Cause when you get down to it, tell me please, what is the Mindrome? T-Dubs, he was the most influential rapper ever. Influenced the entirety of the rap genre. Knocked the notorious B.I.G. off his throne five times over, driving around in his brand new Honda. T-Dubs had a big rap for a big tat, and everybody knows he's coming down with a mat. It's no longer a mystery that my cat's been drinking Listerine. People out there have got many disorders, and you gotta know them what they're more. He's out there still doing fine, still partying like it's 2009. Think you're all that play with your Mario games?
You wanna play with your Mario?
Hey, yo! Think you're all that have to toss them up with your friends? So goes to Tita from Alpena. It's been too long since we've seen him. His boys come from all over the place, and he's gonna hit the ball back in the fight. Most come from a big town, I come from a small town, and I'm gonna hit it down, and I'm gonna make it round the boy in a big brown. Hit it down, hit the town, whip it round, make it round, big town, a big town. Rapper in the base, rapping with the big tis, episode 11, where he resides. Cause when you find Tita sitting there in the cup, your mind's gonna be filled with pride.